The launch for the preparations of October Mission Month and World Mission Sunday 2021 celebrations happened on 27th June 2021 at Katamba Parish, Zomba Diocese. The theme for this year is, "For we cannot but speak of what we have seen and heard." Acts of the Apostle, chapter 4, verse 20. The following are some of the activities for this year. Missional information sessions at St. Vincent de Paul, Katamba Parish, in July, August, September, and October. Missional animation sessions on all Catholic radios, Lunda Television, and social media platforms. On 1st October 2021, National Opening of the Mission Month of October, and there will be Eucharistic celebration and praying the missionary loosely and other activities. On 16th October, there will be National Missionary Loosely for Children at St. Vincent de Paul, Katamba Parish, Zomba Diocese, praying loosely for peace and unity in the world. On 24th October, this will be the World Mission Sunday. The national celebration will be at St. Vincent de Paul, Katamba Parish, Zomba Diocese. On this day, there will be activities including praying mission loosely, missionary testimonies from those who participated in missionary training sessions, Eucharistic celebrations, vocation promotion sessions after the Mass, and many other activities. On 31st October, there will be the national closing of the Mission Month. On this day, there will be the following activities: praying the mission loosely, testimonies, Eucharistic celebrations, and vocations promotion sessions. We encourage all the dioceses and parishes to prepare and organize similar missional activities for October Mission Month. Remember, we are all baptized and sent to preach the good news of salvation to all the corners of the world.